performing the first and second movements of Mendelssohn's String Quartet No. 6 in F minor. If you know anything about Mendelssohn, if you've studied his life before, you'll know that he was a child prodigy, kind of like Mozart. And so he's well known for some pieces that he wrote in his youth, like the String Octet. But this is an example of one of his later, more mature works. But there's still lots of similarities between this piece and his earlier style, like the String Octet. You'll hear a lot of churning 16th notes between the inner voices. You'll hear some syncopated rhythms and a difficult, very virtuosic passage for our wonderful violinist, Tara.
Okay, so this was Mendelssohn's sixth and final string quartet, and it also turned out to be the last big work that he wrote before he died.
So the piece was premiered or finished in 1847, and his beloved sister Fanny had died 7 months earlier. So knowing that this is the last piece that he wrote, we kind of take it as like a requiem for Fanny and just sort of look at the end of his life and the love of this music. So
the first movement is a traditional sonata form, which means represented in an exposition. There's two main themes that are contrasting within the exposition. The development is really interesting because it juxtaposes both of those themes, and you'll hear that, again, keeping a very virtuosic violin line. And the recapitulation returns with the theme, and it's a pretty obvious return where we're all playing the furious 16th notes that you'll hear at the very beginning as the beginning of the first theme. The second movement is a really fun scherzo movement. You'll have two sections, it's more or less a minuet and trio. We put a lot of adjectives to describe the second movement, and we kind of are going to share those adjectives with you, and then come up to us after and let us know if you felt that as well. But we felt it was definitely dark, menacing, maybe a little spooky or creepy, like ghosts. We had fun putting together the second movement, well, the whole thing, but especially the second movement. There was very, it's a very story. Very much of a storyline.
Yeah.